fans. When Brian Kilgrave first joined the Ottawa 67's in 1974, another fresh-faced young man who would become a cornerstone of the franchise began his legacy with the team. He was far less visible than Killer, but his voice was our voice over the ensuing decades.
This is a live CFRA sports presentation.
Fans, please welcome the voice, Dave Shreiber! Would the captains please skate forward for a ceremonial puck drop? Ladies and gentlemen, to present the voice with some special gifts, Ottawa 67's owner and president, Jeff Hunt.